Yeah, yeah, le 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 nande.
My name is Samuel Nderitu, the Executive Director and the founder of the Global Intensive Agriculture Center of Kenya, GBAC in brief. We work with smallholder farmers in the areas of sustainable agriculture. It's a kind of agriculture that no chemicals are used, and farmers use small portions of land in order to produce more food with the resources that they have. We are reminding ourselves on the importance of eating indigenous food, eating healthy food, eating food that we have grown ourselves, and the food that we know where it's coming from.
Kwa majina yangu ni Meru Wangari. Hatununiangi begu huko kwa maduka, hatununiangi begu huko. Tunahifadhi begu zetu za kikoyo. Kama ni fertilizer hatutumiangi, tunatumia compost manure. Usipotumia dawa tena magonjwa utapatana nazo, hiyo kansa nini.
Na kazi moja ambayo tunaifanya ni kuhimiza wakulima wahifadhi mbegu zao na za tamaduni juu zinapotea, si ndio? Si mkienda kwa Agrovet saa hii hawezi pata hizi varieties zote za mbegu.
Without seeds there is no food, so if farmers are not able to save their seeds, then again there will be no nutritional foods.
Tunaenda semina uko Jibiaki, tunafundishwa kila wakati. Waliingia wakatusomesha kitchen garden. Kutoka tusomeshwe, tunakuraga diet nzuri, na ndio tunakumbuka ile chakula ya zamani tulikuwa tukikula, tunaikumbuka vile ilikuwa inatuweka nguvu.
The main reason why we organized for the Indigenous Seed and Food Fair is to actually exhibit the transition of the indigenous knowledge, or rather the local ways of preparing our foods, of saving our seeds, to the current generation who are incoming, which are the youths.
Having such an event here has opened our minds, has taken us back to their eras, has made us believe that our foods and our culture is still here and we should embrace it.
Sisi tumezeka. Tutawashia hawa naona wakitembea hapa. Vijana hawa naona. Tutawashia hawa. Si ati kusema watawachwa bure. Nataka wasome faida ya kukula chakula bila dawa.
In this community, in the year 2007, 2008, and about 2009, this community was benefiting from food aid. Since GBX started working here, food security in this region has improved. We'd like to replicate this kind of a thing, you know, training farmers in many other communities in Kenya, not only in Kiambu and Murang'a, but we'd also want to work with many other farmers all over the country.